Hi there, let's try to find out what is the easiest method to check zero day vulnerabilities applicable for your devices. So you need to use MDE for this, Microsoft Defender for Endpoint. If you log into MDE and then go to Vulnerability Management and then go to Weaknesses, and then you would be able to see CVE details. In the Weaknesses page, you would be able to see vulnerabilities in your organization, exploitable vulnerability, critical vulnerabilities, zero day vulnerabilities, vulnerabilities with no security updates, vulnerabilities with some security updates. All these categories are there so that you can easily find the zero day vulnerability or vulnerability with no security updates, etc. So this is only for the Microsoft ecosystem. This MDE report doesn't cover non-Microsoft product vulnerabilities. You can also get CVE ID details from this report, as well as the remediation details. More details are available in the description.